Another point about rod assembly is when assembling your reel to the rod and you lock the hood and the locking ring first, that first tightening is not quite enough. What you do next is grab the handle and the reel and jostle and wiggle the reel, forcing the leg into the pocket a little deeper. Then tighten up one more time, and that will really secure your reel for the day's use.